Superscript is the text effect that you'll sometimes see with a small number up above the text. You could use this effect to map out a math equation in PowerPoint or to provide an annotation for a note that you could keep at the bottom of the slide. You might only use this in a special circumstance, but it's an important feature when you need it. Let's say that you want to apply the effect. Here in PowerPoint, I would start off by typing some text and then putting the number or text that I want to superscript at the end. Type that out normally to begin with. Now, let's go ahead and highlight the part of the text that we want to apply the effect to. Let's make sure that we're on the Home tab here on PowerPoint's ribbon and find the Font section. Now, I'll click this little arrow in the lower right corner. Let's go ahead and click on the Superscript button and click OK. Now, you can see that the text highlighted is now superscripted. Let's go back to the menu one more time. Now, let's increase the offset percentage and press OK. When I press OK, you can see that increasing this percentage tweaks the way that the superscript shows, so don't forget this option. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.